Did you know in Toy Story 3, we see a make-believe brand that was actually introduced in a previous Pixar movie? When Andy's toys capture and try to reset Buzz so he gets back to normal, take note of when they have him on his front and Woody's trying to do a reset. On his batteries, you'll see a part of a logo. This happens to be the logo for By and Large, the company that's introduced in WALL-E and that's behind Operation Cleanup. If you love animated movies, subscribe.